Nein, Mann. Cut them up. It's a good situation.
For sure. Hey!
With the sudden lamp on our right.
Oh!
Maybe you can tell me.
Chin up, chest out.
You know, even with the added security, this is the most relaxing gig.
Just leaving a pack of smokes on the table, huh?
Well,
I guess that's one way to get on the boss's good side.
You know, even with the added security, this is the most relaxing gig I've been on with Ms. Yamazaki.
Makes me miss the old days, to be honest.
Oh, not me. I'm pretty happy she got out of the clan business. Things got hairy around that whole trial of the century thing, remember?
Oh, sure. The work was dirty from time to time, but this new approach, consultant work, I don't know, feels light.
I prefer light to heavy, especially if heavy involves dissolving witnesses in acid baths before noon. Oof, just doesn't do it for me anymore.
That was an interesting afternoon, yeah. And it's on.
Yes.
Dr. Jason Portman. Please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Okay, don't think about cigarettes. Could it be? Yes. Thank the spirits. Now to find a good place to light up these babies. This is going to be good.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.